Everything we do in training is based on fighting. So from the jump rope to the shadow boxing to the warm up, everything is fight based. We don't stop until the break bell rings. This is the best way. It gets you disciplined. It gets you used to never stopping in the round. If you fight someone, you're tired, hurt, whatever. We don't care. You keep fighting until the bell ends the round. And that's the mentality we must have when we train. Otherwise, we will not have that mentality when it's time to fight. Everything is learned. Everything we do in this whole world is learned. So we're going to learn the right way. Have a strong mind, strong body, belief in yourself and confidence, and you'll be the next Mayweather Jr.
He said he's ready to call out Jesse Hardy.
Let's go. 5 more seconds. 5 seconds. Keep it spinning. 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 Break. Break. Stop real fast. When you shout boxing, I like your arm motions. I don't like your leg motions. Everything works together. When you punch, your whole body works, not just your arms. Okay? So stand, look in the mirror with me. We throw a jab, boom, like this. Boom, yeah, legs are strong. Throw that 1-2, boom, boom, right back. That's it. Do it again, boom, boom. Anytime you throw that right hand, I need your right hip to go. We don't punch just like this. Whole body. 1-2, 1-2. Let's go. Yo, we move it around. Having fun, getting your swag on. Let me see a 1-2-3. Let me see it. Yeah, that's good. Do it again. Yes, control that. 1-2-3. Back to position. We always get back to position. After we hit, back to position always. Let's go. Good. Let me see a straight right hand. Heesh. Good. Do it again. Heesh. One more time. Heesh. 1-2. Heesh. Heesh. I said 1-2. Not no 3-2. 1-2. Heesh. Heesh. Good. Nope. Not here. Remember, body. I need body. 1-2. Good. Do it again. 1-2. Good, moving around, having fun. Having fun. Me and you fighting, let's go. Jab, you do what I do to you.
Let's go,
hey.
Champ.
Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Three in a row. Stop, though. Control. 1-2, 1-2, 1-2. Good. That's how you do it. Again, do it again. Good. 1-2-3. 1-2-3-6. Uppercut. 1-2-3. Right uppercut. Let me see it. No. 1-2-3. Right uppercut. Good, but I need body, remember? 1-2-3. Turn it back. 3-6. Come on. Give me some body. Let me show you. Now, turn around. It's 1-2-3-6. When you throw this 6, pivot your foot. When you throw this uppercut, it's here. It's not just here. It's here. Here. Punch at your hip. Let me see. That's it. Do it again. I mean, you hit the right in the chin. Boom. Boom. Okay. On me. One. Get that. This foot shouldn't be like this. It should be a little forward. Hold on. This foot should be about like that. Something comfortable. Can't have your foot here. It's too hard to turn your hip when you punch. Put it about here, like when you run. No one takes off running like this, right? They take off like this. So make sure his foot not so far back, bad habit. It'll make him not put his hip in his right hand. He's punching like this. Foot anywhere comfortable, like in this angle, foot can go here or here. Please remember that, Dad. And it could be just find a place where it's comfortable. You can even have it here, you can have it there, somewhere comfortable. And always on the ball of that right foot. And it gotta be Michael Jackson style, but not flat. So you can always do this type of movement, okay? Because anytime you throw your right hand, I need right hip. Here, 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 or here. Always right hip, okay? You're gonna love me for this, we give you way more power. Let's go. We fight. 1-2. Good. 1-2. Yes, yes, that's what I want. 1 and then 2. That's it. 1-2. Do it again. Give me that 1-2. Okay, I'll take that. 1-2-3, 2-3. Let's go. That's it. See, your whole body works with you. That's good control. See, everything you throw, your body throws, not just your arm, okay? Double jab, right hand. Excellent. Do it again. That's good. Double jab, right hand, left hook. And then roll. Double jab, right hand, left hook, and roll under. Let's see it. Okay, I'll take that. Give me the body there. When you roll, both feet move one step.
I know.
Yes, and then you throw. Let's go. One, two. One, two. One, two, three, two. That's good. Control that. One, two, three, two. Every punch, your body goes with it, okay? Do it again. That's good. I need that pivot on that last right hand. Pivot your foot hard. The last punch, we want to knock him out. So it's one, two, three, two. Ha, 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 ha. Let's go. Good. Double jab. One, two, one, two. Jab cuts. Body, body. I see it. Faster. Hip, hip. See, everything's in your hips. You use your hips, you'll be way faster, way more power. Hip, hip. Hit, 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 hit. Let's go. Good. Do it again. One more time. Now, hip, hip, work it. Work it up. Good. Break it. We're going to glove it up. Get some water. Let's glove it up.
He just said,
see, now I like that right hand. See that body on it? A little faster with it. Trust it. Have confidence in what you do. You hear it, you do it. Double jab. Boom. Hit me hard. That's it. Do it again. Peace. That's it. One, two. One, two. Peace, peace, peace. Good. That's why throwing punches. If you want to block them, you block them. Or just move your feet. I mean, you can't hit me. And move your feet out of there. Let's go. Double. One, two, one, two. That's good stuff. See? You give me biting those punches. That's great. One, two, three. Whoa. Tito, trade that left hook. I love it. Do it again. One more time. That's it. Let me see your body attack. I want one, two, three on me, on the mitts, and give me that body shot there. Okay, so I want one, two, three, boom. Shovel hook, that's right, right to my body, let's go. One, two, three, peace, good. Hit long, hit that rib cage, do it again. Peace, that's right, one more time. Peace, after you hit that shot, roll out. One, two, three, six, then one step to the side, okay? Okay, do it slow. One, two, three, body, and you roll. That's right, one step, now one more right hand. That's the knockout punch, okay? One, two, three, six, roll, right hand. That's right, let's go. One time slow, then we do it one time fast, okay? One, two, three, now put my body shot. Peace, roll, when you roll direction of the punch. Remember, punch coming this way, head must go this way and around. If your head comes this way, boom, you run to the punch. Always go at the floor of the punch, then roll around, okay? So if I throw this punch, how you roll. That's right, this punch, how you roll. This punch, how you roll. This punch, how you roll. Now give me a combination, one, two, three, body, roll. Let's go. Heat, nope, no pause, one, two, three, boom. Drop levels when you throw your three. One, two, three, body, go, okay? Heat, control it, nope, gotta be under control. One, two, three, hit, step. Just like that. Technique must be perfect, okay? Let's go. Nope. I'm at three. Your body turns this way. Now hit me to the body. Boom. And then we roll. Boom. That's one punch. Let's go. One, two, three. I'm ready. Now wipe the body. I need the body. One, two, three is great. I need body. Peace. Roll. Peace. Just one punch first. One punch. Then we add punches. Tune in. One, two, three. One, two, three, body. Don't be afraid to hit me. Hit me hard, too. Peace. Peace. That's one punch. One punch right now. I have a rule. You have to master one punch before we go on. You do it right three times, then we'll throw three punches. You gotta do it right, though. Otherwise, no need to keep throwing punches if we're not doing it right, okay? So on one, two, three, body, roll. One right hand, okay? Do it right three times, then we'll throw as many punches as you want. Deal? Let's go. Body. Peace. Peace. Almost. That's one. I need two more right. What happened to my body? Come on. Peace. Peace. One more right and we'll change it. Let's go. Peace. Yes. Peace. That's it. Now how many punches you want to throw? After you roll, what do you want to do? Two, three, two. Let's go. That's what we'll do. Get it. Heat. That's good. Double jab at the end. One more time your way. Let's go. What happened to my body? Give me my body. Come on. And yeah, we double jab this way. I don't like double jabbing like this. Why? Too open. If I even double jab on the same side, look at that big space. Boom. Double jab me. It closed that window of opportunity up. I'm not dissing what I'm a student of Jeff Mayweather, but you know what I mean. One, two. One, two. Double jab. Double jab. Uppercut. Hook. Right hand. Boom, boom. That's good. Control your body more. Uppercut. Remember? Here, here, here. I want three turns of your body. No, this one. I want six, three, two. Double jab. Turn, turn, turn. Your body takes those punches, not your arms. Okay? Go. Double jab. Uppercut. Hook. That's how you gotta do it. Do it like that. Do it a little fast. Keep your hips turning, okay? Trust me. Boom, boom, boom. That's good. See that power there? When you finish, finish low. Do it again. Double jab. Try to cheat me. Double jab. 6-3-2. Good. That's power. Boom. Finish that last right hand. Get back in position. We don't leave it out there. We ain't pretty boys. We ain't posing. We hit it. We break back. We want a finish piece. That's right. Double jab. 6-3-2. Back. Let's go. That's it. That's perfect. One more time. We got to do it three times before we change. I need two more perfect ones. Just like that. Go. Yes. That's perfect. One more. Now you fight like a real man. Let's go. Good. A little out of control. I need that hip to swing better on the last right hand. Go. That's good, but let it go faster. Come on. Trust it. That's perfect. Right hand. Right hand. Pull right hand. Good. Just one punch. Remember, we master one punch before we move to the next. Do it right three times and we'll get let you throw as many punches you want. So I want boom, boom. Let's go. Whew, chin down when you pull. Pull here. Just like that. And hip, hip. Whew, whew. Make that second one faster. Pop, pop, perfect. And again. Pop, pop, chin down. Last one. Pop, pop. Now how many punches you want to throw? When you pull, what do you want to do? Well, let's get it then. Pop, boom, boom, boom. Well, I tell you, not this. Eyes always on your person. You hit, you're here, chin down. Left foot stays, only right foot moves and brings you back. It's boom, 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 okay? Chin down, eyes on the part, on your opponent. Yes, let's go. I still need your hips to work. Let's go. That's good, two more, oh, and I'll give it to you. Ball with the jab here. Let's go. Let's go. That's good. Elbow here, not what you're about to jab like this for. Jabbing here, not here, bad habit. That's right, let's go. Perfect, again, put down right there. Not like this, here. We're protecting your body too, okay? Let's go. You don't get hit in the mouth now, you get your fault. Let's go. Chin down when you do that, don't count. We gotta do everything right, go. Jab's here. Let's do it again. That's good though. Perfect. Now I'm gonna add to that. After double jab, one more right here. I want power. Okay? Boom! Yes. Let's get it. Peace. Yes, sir. That's good. That's good. Two more. Chin down. No. Come on. You ain't picked a couple already. Come on. Next time you do it, I'm hitting you. I swear to God. Next time you do this, I'm hitting you with uppercut. Just to show you. You wide open. You punch it like this. Come on. Don't do it again. You're going to get hit. You ready? Let's go. Pop, pop. Pop, pop. Boom. That's how we going. Look. Boom. Man. Ha, 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 ha. Finish. That's what we want. Boom. Man. Ha, 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 ha. Finish. Speed, speed, power. Power, power, speed. Okay? Let's go. Oh, perfect. I can't do it better than that. I need two more just like that. If you mess up, you give me 10 push-ups. I need two more just like that. You showed everybody in this room you can do it perfect. I need two more times. Perfect. That's what I'm talking about. One more. Oh, break. Take your break. Get warm from your dad with your knee. And we'll power. I like it. Double jab. Right hand. Hoops. Uppercut. Hoops. Right hand. No pause, it's here. When you grow, you go. Boom, 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 okay? Never like this or like this. No, we hit. Pop, pop, pop. Let it go. Peace. Yeah, yeah, okay, okay, let's go. Peace, peace, peace. That's how you box all the time. Double. 1, 3, 2. 1, 1, 3. That's right, control your hands. Bend your knees a little bit, let's go. You can do it again. I'm gonna tell you about leaving that right hand. It's bop, bop, bop. Not hit, bring it back. 1, 3, 2. 1, 3, 2. 1, 3, 2. Let's get it. Good. One more time. Good. 1, 2. 1, 2. Body, body. Too slow. 1, 2. Body, body. Let's go. Good. Do it again. Hit it hard. Hit that body. So when you go 1, 2, bend a little bit with the right hand. Body, body. You don't go 1, 2, then drop for the body. The punch before your body, bend knees a little bit, okay? Yes, and then hit that body hard. 1, 2, body, body. It's not 1, 2, body, body. It's 1, 2, body, body. Hips turn on the body, here and here. Let's go. Good hard punch right there. Do it faster, do it meaner. Hurt me, I want you to really hurt me. Let's go. Control it, 1, 2, boom, boom. Speed, speed, power, power. Okay? Control your body. I need you to get this right. Speed, speed, power, power. Good. Two more. That's perfect. One more. Yeah, let's go. Good. After you hit, roll under this way. Now with that 2-3-2 double jab right hand.
Don't be afraid to punch
low. You know it. Hit me hard. 1, 2, body, body, roll. Boom. Okay, let's get it. Roll. Two more times. I need harder body punches. Speed, speed, power, power. Roll, speed, 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 speed. Okay, go. Y'all hit me in my chin, body. Try to knock me out with the left hook. I can see it, I got good reflex. Let's go. Roll. One more time. I need one step when you roll. There, the reason why, when he rolls this part, I can't hit him, he can hit me. Make sure when he rolls, he takes a step. Never just here, because guys don't keep punching. One little step, one little step. When you finish fighting, you want to be here or you want to be there. You don't want to finish here because now we're just street fighting it out. Okay? I want 1, 2, body, body, roll. 2, 3, 2, jab, right hand. But you got to hit my body hard, okay? Hit my body hard. Let's go. Too slow. Boom, boom, hip, hip. Wop, wop, hit. Wop, wop, hit. Let's go. Hit, good. That's cute, it looks good, but you know why we don't do it? Too big of an opening. It's a great jab, but it leaves us defenseless. So we don't want to take no chances. Unless we just got to do it, we killing them. We just want to look, swag it up real quick, but keep it sharp too. Let's go. He's roll. That's good, one step when you roll. Remember, one step, then you go. Ha! Do it right, okay? Let's go! He's two, now control that body shot. 1, 2, control, off your hip. Let's go. Good. I know it's the habit, don't worry about that. See it and hit it though, okay? If I can do it like that, go on, give me a double jab here and the right hand there, at least so we finish the combination. But try to get the double jab over here. Okay, I know I can't change you in 20 minutes. I'm not trying to. I just want you to understand the mistake in doing it that way. Let's go. That's good, but stand there. Give me your body, body. No, see you stopping. Turn. Give me body. Thank you. That's how you do it. Do it again. One more time. That's how you're supposed to be hitting that body. You hit it the same way. The throw the 1, 2 in front. I want you to hit the body the same damn way. You understand? Just like that. Hip. There's no hip, stop, hip. Too late. Boom, boom, boom. Hit me hard. That's right, do it again. 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 Bring your knees more and turn your hips more. There you go, again. Control it, bend and turn. That's it. Now that hurt. Do it again. Hoo-hoo. One more time. Hoo-hoo. Now give me a 1-2 in front of that and roll after you hit that body. Go. What you stopping for, no? Go. Two more times. Let's go. One more time. Let's go. Get it right. We'll get next round. Double jab. Double jab. Control that hand when you jab it. I don't like this. Boom, boom. Listen, here's our philosophy of fighting. What your left hand does, the right hand ain't got nothing to do with it. In other words, keep it there. What the right hand does, the left hand ain't got nothing to do with it. Keep it there. You're doing this, whatever you're doing, right hand in position. All this indicators, man, we lead ourselves open. Control your hands. Control your weapons. Double. See how clean that is? It's way more power. The more you move, the less power you lose, because you lose that momentum and that leverage. Double. Double. And remember, he can be flashy when he's doing all this. When he starts punching, punches must be sharp. Then he can go back to his little flashy, cool Mayweather, Roy Jones, flashy stuff. When he punch, back sharp. Double. Double. That's good. See that jab? It's sounding way better and way more solid, too. 1-2. 1-2. That's it. And we'll leave it out there. Bring it back. 1-2. Remember this. The mission's not complete until your hands are back in position. So hitting them is only half the battle. The complete battle is getting back home. So you're hitting good, but we don't fall off after we hit them. It's boom, boom. We right back, ready to hit the ass some more. Okay? 1-2. Boom, boom. Good. And you can be loose. You have to be tight. I'm telling you, get tight. But you have to be sharp when you punch. Double. Boom, boom. Right hand. Hoop. Right hand. Hoop. 2-3-2. Double. 1-2. 1-2, pull. 2-3-2. 2-3-2. 1-2, pull. 2-3-2. 1-2, pull. 2-3-2. Let's go. We fight, baby. Let's go. Double. Hoop. Right hand. Hoop. Uppercut. Hoop. Right hand. Hoop. Double. Hoop. Hoop. 1-2-3. Do it again. One time. 1-2-3. 6-3-2. Let's go. 1-2-3. That's good. But I want to see those punches. I want everybody to be able to see what punches you're throwing. I see a 1-2, a hook, an uppercut, a hook, and a straight. I should be able to see those punches. Let's go. That's good. Roll after you finish. Come on. That's good, though. Let's go. One more time. Let's go. 1-2-3, 6-3-2. Roll. 2-3-2, double jab right hand. Peace. Yes, sir. Add one more left hook to that, roll the other way. Do it slow. 1-2-3. 6-3-2. Roll. 2-3-2. Double jab, right hand, left hook, and then roll that way. Roll here, roll there. Can you do it? Can you do it? Let's go. Roll. After that, double jab, right hand. Boom, boom, 2-3. Roll the other way. Roll here, roll there. Do it again. 1-2-3, 6-3-2. 1-2-3, 6-3-2, roll. Nuh-uh. So if you roll, let's do the point. You roll the first time. You roll. I want 2-3-2, double jab, 2-3, roll back. After you roll, 2-3-2, double jab, 2-3. 2-3, finish the left hook this time. After you roll, 2-3-2, double jab, 2-3. Yes, after you roll. 2-3-2, double jab, 2-3. Do it, be ready. Just one roll. One roll there, one roll there. Do the whole thing. Do it slow. 1-2-3, 6-3-2, roll. 2-3-2, double jab, 2-3. That's what I want. One more time slow. Then we're going to do it fast. Let's go. 1-2-3, 6-3-2, roll. 2-3-2, double jab, 2-3. And don't get hit in the head. You better be ready to roll. Come on. 1-2-3. 1-2-3, 6-3-2. 1-2-3, 6-3-2, roll. 2-3-2, double jab, 2-3, roll. Let's go. Roll. Yeah, I better hook roll. Because remember, you're on this side already. To get back this way, you must finish with your hook. Finish the hook. Give me the hook. And you roll that way, okay? So it's 2-3-2, double jab, 2-3, roll. 2-3-2. Double jab, 2-3. Do it again. 2-3-2, 2-3-2. It's the second part. The second part. 232, double jab, 23. Okay, I'll make you roll the first roll and give it to me. Do it again. One more time. Move your head. Let's go. All right. Now give me the whole thing. Now you got it. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 6, 3, 2. Roll. Oh, you're almost there. Come on. We got to get this. 1, 2, 3, 6, 3, 2. Roll. 2, 3, 2. Double jab. 2, 3. Roll. Roll here. Roll there. That's the new dance step. I need that new dance step. 1, 2, 3, 6, 3, 2, roll. 2, 3, 2, double jab, 2, 3. Roll back this way. Let's go. Yes, two more times, make sure it wasn't luck. I need better punching. Let's go. With my 6 punches. Let's go. All right, you need to roll better, and I need my one step. We ain't happy to you give me that step with the roll and then a step with the other roll. But that's pretty good. You got a B minus right now. I want an A. So you got to do it better. Let's go. Good. Okay, but what happened to my step? Everything getting better, but I need that step. When you roll after the 1, 2, 3, 6, 3, 2, one step. Move that foot. Yes. Give me one step. Do it again. 6, 3, 2. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 6, 3, 2. One step. Thank you. One step. So when you roll this way, left foot moves your body. When you roll this way, right foot moves your body. See, we don't step and drag. You actually use your legs to push you across. Okay? You gotta get this right. I know it sucks. I know it's boring, but you gotta get this right. It's to help you in your boxing. 1, 2, 3, 6, 3, 2, roll. 2, 3, 2, double jab, 2, 3, roll. Let's go. Boom! Power shot. Let's get it. Boom! Good, again. Peace, double. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, body, body. Don't pause, body, body. Let's go. Look, 1, 2, 3. Body, body. Same movement. Let's go. Good. Over here. Two more. I want the body hard. Speed, speed, speed. Power, power. Go. Good. Hit it harder. Try to hurt me. Honestly, try to hurt me with the body. Hit me hard as you can without hurting your hands. Let's go. No pause. Huh, huh. Or huh, huh. Let's go. That's good. That's one. Again. Don't pause the second one. Hit. Faster. Go. Thank you. Again. And this one hit me harder. This one's hitting good. Just hit harder with that one. Go. Don't pause though. Once you hit here, right back. You can't go boom, boom, and sheet. Yeesh. Keep your momentum. Keep your leverage. Do it again. That's good, but you gotta hit the 1, 2, 3 first. Go. That's good. Do it again. One time. Now roll at this punch. Roll this way. Let's go. Roll. Do it slow. 1, 2, 3. Body, body. Then we roll. This is the last one, okay? I need you to finish this one. Do it right. We cannot finish sloppy. 1, 2, 3. Body, body. Roll. Let's go. Roll. Do it again. Two more. Speed, speed, speed. Boom, boom. No pausing. Hit that body harder and faster. Harder and faster. Let's go. Thank you. You okay? Sorry. You gotta move your head. Okay? Good. Good. Two more. Just like that. Now you're doing it right. You gotta get mad a little bit. Let's go. In the way better. Two more. Last one. Now, after that, I need a roll. I'm gonna do it slow. After the next body, roll your head. Please roll your head, okay? 1, 2, 3, body, body, and roll. Get it right. And still hit me hard the way you hit me. That shit hurts. Let's go. Roll. Perfect. Two more. I need 3 in a row so we know it wasn't luck. Let's go. Yes. Last one. Now what you gonna hit me with after you get over there? What are you gonna throw? That's right. 3-2, 3-2. That's right. Let's get it. Let's get it. He's strong. That's good. Two more times. He's strong. If you're gonna do it like this, it should be right hand, but don't worry. Come on, let's get that right. One step, 3-2, 3-2. Let's go. All right, body, come on. We ready, let's go. He's strong. Good. 3-2, 3-2, double jab, right hand finish. Okay? We're almost there. Stay with me. After you roll, 3-2, 3-2. Boom! That's all one. Two times and we're done. Can you give me two? Can you give me three? Let's give me three then. Let's go. Oh, that's one. I need two more. Feel it. Let's go. Feel it. Peace. Last one. That's perfect. Last one. Fast on. Hit me hard. Go. Yes. Peace. Good work. Good time you used to go to the right hand hard. All you're going to do, we're not rushing. You stay here. And yeesh. And yeesh. And yeesh. Hit as hard as you can for 30 seconds. But not to where you're tired. So you don't have to go, bro. It could be every 8 seconds. I don't care. Get used to when you throw power. Power, okay? What he normally does, one round of this after his training, make him stand there and just get used to hitting. Rest, rest, get used to hitting. It's like a sprint. But remember, the drill is not to get him tired. It's just when he throws, he'll learn how to throw it hard and effective. So he'll boom! But it's 100% power. And then he rests, put his hands down, whatever. When you go again, boom! Just teach him how to use his hip when he punch. So for 30 seconds.
You got that?
I need a power right hand. But remember, hold on. But I want to pretend that someone has your mom and trying to hurt her, and you get one punch to knock this man out. It's got to be the hardest punch you ever threw, every time. So if you see this ball lighting up, tell him to take longer breaks. It's got to be 100%. The mentality I tell my fighters, they're grown. I said, somebody has a gun in your head. You get one punch to knock them out, you get the brains blown out. So it's got to be everything in that punch. And we don't care if the technique's sloppy as long as they hit hard. Because we can bring the technique up as they do it, man. This is the only way you're going to develop more power. Joski drill. Someone's messing with your mom, you hit him hard, you knock him out. That's it, let's go. And you did kickboxing before. This is one drill you can't be quiet. Ha! Yeah! Ha-ya! 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 Hard as you can. You let everything out of you go. Come on. Good. That's it. Hit hard. 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 10 seconds. Hard. 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 Harder. 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 Power. 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 Break. For a round straight, one round, and either
Hey,
everything full power, just to get them used to it. And I only do it like 1 minute each, I can say, or like 2-3 times a week. And the real world is turned to a brawler, but we don't have that power. Boxing didn't have power to get somebody to fall. I'm waiting on the belt, he's doing it now. A year of this, I guarantee we're knocking everybody out, he's fighting. Ball, hitting up people out. And it'll be natural power. Once he gets his hips used to throwing a punch, that's the secret, using his hips. 30 seconds, I need power jab. You know the mentality. Don't mess with your mom, you knock him out, you get one punch. Let's go. All right, we don't hold that in. Get it out. And we don't reach back, we hit. Five. Right from there, go. Use your right foot, push up your right foot. When you throw your jab, you have power, your rear foot does it. It ain't here, it's here. Boom, boom, your right foot. Let's go, that's it. Good, and you hit it, snap it back. Boom, right back, boom, 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 snap it back. Come on, huh, good, huh, huh, come on, turn up, huh. And you hit these two knuckles. Turn the fist off, boom, right there. Boom, right there. Those two knuckles. This right hand, these two knuckles. Not here. Always hitting with this or with this. So it's these two knuckles. These two knuckles, okay? Not with this. Turn it, turn it. Give me a hook. Boom, or boom. Uppercut, boom. These two knuckles. Let's go. One more, I need my one, two, the same way. It's start with the right hand. Give him a break, like a minute. Give him a break, however long he needs. Jab, a minute, then give him the one, two. Last one. Remember, if he ain't doing it right, the power gets weak, it don't, you know, take longer breaks. We need power. I don't care what minute he throw it 10 times only, as long as it's full power. Zoski drill, I need power. One, two, so I want. Easy, the one and two. Not easy, one, hard, two. Not, huh, not this. I want, easy. They're both hard. You gotta get mad to do this. You can't be happy. We're mad when we do this drill. Okay, four. Good, let it out. Yes, yes, yes. I love it. Yes, more power than one. I want to feel more power than this one. That's it. Come on, power. All you got. 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 Unlock yourself. Go. That's more power. Good work. See, and he get emotional because that's what it takes. We need that rage. It's okay. No need to build a heavy bag, just touch the heavy bag. Give him a heavy bag, sometimes he can, but at least twice a week, make him throw absolute power. Dad, make him do that, you're gonna love me for it later. Because the mitts, we're doing skills. Sound boxing, we're doing skills. Heavy bag, we're just doing mitts. You might as well be hitting mitts. We did it all day, we sound box, we hit mitts, we did it all day. Heavy bag, let's work what it's for. Power, finish, okay? Because then when you just box and then just go boom, guy went down dead, I barely hit him. But see, he developed them hips. He developed that finish, you know. And all where we get it is on this drill right here. We clean his techniques up on the mitts. We make sure he does everything technically right on the mitts. Technically right when he's out of box, heavy bag, brute force, power first. If he's doing it sloppy, we try to tell him to clean it up, but we care about impact, okay? That's the secret, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.